Welcome to techiv.com channel, your solution provider. My name is Sophia, and right now I am going to teach you the basics and easy ways in applying gloss effect to materials using V-Ray for SketchUp. The first thing that we have to do is to select the material where we would be applying the gloss effect using the sample paint icon. This is our sample paint icon. Click on this one and click on the material wherein you would like to apply your effect. Let's go to Material Editor. The chosen material is the one that is being highlighted. Right-click on that. Click on Create Layer, then Reflection. As you can see in the window, there are a lot of setting options, but since I am teaching you the basics, let's just focus on the reflection. The easiest way is to click on this one and just drag the arrow up and down. To achieve a mirror-like reflection, slightly drag the arrow down, then press OK. Drag the arrow down, press OK. A preview button is provided to check the changes on the material. Then, if you are contented with the effect, you can close the window. For the marbled flooring, choose the material using the sample paint option. Let's go to Material Editor. Right-click on the highlighted material. Create layer, then reflection. Since we don't want too much gloss in the marble flooring, simply drag down the arrow to the darker tones, then preview. Press OK, then preview the material. As you can see in the preview, it's not too glossy, so we can close the window. Before we start rendering the model, let us download from the 3D warehouse a vase for accent. Let's say I am going to choose a vase China 07. Download model, then click on yes. Position the vase right at the center where you want it, and then scale it to make it appear bigger. And let's start to render. We are about to finish rendering. As you can see from our model, from the finished product, there's this minimal reflection on the marbled flooring and a perfect mirror-like effect on this part. For more tips and tutorials, please visit www.techiv.com. Thank you.